Stefan Johansson, who did make a pit stop during that caution period in the 552.
Remember, Level 5 Motorsports has two cars working to get this championship. We see the 552 making its pit stop. Stefan Johansson is out, but they've got two drivers left to go. Guy Cosmo is up next. He's just getting belted in as this team goes to work, getting him some fresh Michelin tires. Once Guy Cosmo is done, he's going to hand off driving duties to Marino Franchitti.